With temperatures forecasted to climb above 100 degrees, Zoosiana announced they will be closed today and tomorrow. They say it's for staff members, animals, and guest safety and well-being.